today.
Former Virginia Governor George Allen is picking up some key support in his run for U.S. Senate. House Majority Leader Eric Cantor officially endorsed Allen today, calling him a proven, common-sense conservative. Allen is a Republican. He's running for the seat being vacated by Jim Webb. If Allen wins, he's likely to face another former governor, Democrat Tim Kaine. That race is expected to be one of the most expensive and high-profile races in the country.